We want to find the indefinite integral, or the antiderivative of the function, the quantity 2x plus 3 times the quantity x minus 2. Normally when integrating, we don't want to integrate when we have a product unless we have to. So for the first step, we're going to find the product of these two binomials. Let's go and do this on the side. We would have 2x plus 3 times x minus 2. So we'll have 1, 2, 3, 4 products. We'll have 2x to the second minus 4x plus 3x minus 6, which simplifies nicely to 2x squared minus x minus 6. So let's write this as the integral of 2x to the second minus x to the first minus 6, and we'll integrate with respect to x. So now to find the antiderivative, we'll apply these two integration formulas. So applying the power rule of integration, if we have 2x to the second, the antiderivative would be 2 times x to the third divided by 3, minus the antiderivative of x to the first would be x to the second divided by 2, minus the antiderivative of 6 would just be 6 times x, or 6x. Then we have plus a constant of integration. Let's go ahead and simplify this. We would have 2 thirds x to the third. I'm going to write this as minus 1 half x to the second minus 6x plus c. And normally we use big F of x to represent the antiderivative, so we can say big F of x is equal to 2 thirds x to the third minus 1 half x squared minus 6x plus c. Which means if we found the derivative of big F of x, it would be equal to the original integrand here in factored form, or in expanded form, it would be here as 2x to the second minus x minus 6. So it may be helpful to take a moment and find the derivative of big F of x to verify that we did find this correctly. I hope you found this explanation helpful.